All right, what is up, guys? We are back with another video. Have I done a video on this before? This game? I don't think I have. Okay, anyway, we're here with a video. I'm doing Horizon Zero Dawn right now, and I recently redownloaded because, you know, this game is good, and I never got a chance to finish the story, so I wanted to film the story. So here I am. This game is absolute beauty. Like, it's actually just so beautiful. Mute me, John. And y'all can't hear him, but I'm being joined by John and Ronnie. So yeah. You know, I might go back to the merchant. Yeah, but I forgot the mechanics a bit for this game, but I was playing yesterday and I was all it was good. That's good.
You know, the handholds aren't where you said they'd be. Did you get that silence?
Oh, I can damage him. Oh, I'm sorry.
Fitting name you got there.
Go. Let's go, Alloy. Is that not the way I have to go? Did I just come up here for nothing? It looked so much like a spot that needed to be gone to. That's right here. Wait, it's not. Can I jump on you? Okay. John, if you could go ahead and meet me in that process.
All right. What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What
No,
not
never
for us,
mind.
we'll talk.
If you want to meet me, you can.
I still have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crack.
Hang on. Hey, I'm gonna meet y'all. I'll be back. Almost just click kicked out.
Focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Graft it into the top of its disc. You'll find.
Sorry.
The module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
She's getting triggered. Right through the crevice.
Corrupt machines. Patrol them like guards.
More like
civilians. Go ahead and down that. I'm sorry.
Dang.
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Don't come over here, please. God. Don't want to mess with you. You can just stay right over there. Just screw right off. comes back over here, which is where I can mess. Oh, I need to highlight your track. I need to make sure you're not coming near me anytime soon. Because that is not what I'm trying to get killed by right now. I can, okay, hang on. I can obviously mark it, okay? I can beat it, but I just don't, I don't want to. Let's mess you up and get back to my spot. Hey, buddy, screw off. Go back where you are. I highlighted the wrong tracks. Okay, so you go down and around. Okay. And then that prick. Come on. Don't spot me like that. That's bullying. What? You're not alerting anything else. So that's alright. Come on. Come on in. Just let that thing turn away. Let me mess it thou up. And get back. Let's see what's left. You. I have you. And I have you. So you're level 20. I don't want to mess with you. I'll just not do that. How about? Ooh, he'd be an easy fight. Not exactly because he's level 20, but he'd be easier than what I fought a few, actually last mission. It was one of the, crap. I'm doomed, that's an L. Or not. Yes, I found the grass, there we go. Special grass.
Low and quiet does it.
Does my sound strike even do much to you? No, I'ma see. Yellow, right? Whichever one of you just wants to come over here and go ahead and get killed. You know, you can go ahead. He can come over here.
They're heading back.
No, come on. Come over here. I want to try you right now. Oh, but you're big. Here. Come closer. Oh, it does do a good amount of damage. You can't touch me. Crap. Nope. Nope. I can just keep silent striking the same dude, right? Let's see, that'd be like four of them. Four hits. Silent strike. Oh, don't touch me. I have to. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shoot, I was in here the whole time. Can't touch me? That's right, screw off. Oh, there are two of them, aren't there? Oh, no. Okay, whatever. Check what that was on my phone. Oh, Lord, okay. There are two big guys, but the other one's up there. And did I ever? Okay, so I. Okay. Don't know where I am. Huh. I said you don't know where I am. Frick off. Come over here. I dare you. Dare you to try to come over here. Get messed up by me! Wow. Okay, if y'all are wondering why I'm doing this, to murk it like this, because I just don't want to use my arrows, which, I mean, as you can see, I have a lot of crafting materials, but I just don't feel a need to when I don't, you know, actually need to. See, look at that. I can murk it like just see him glitch out like that. I don't need any of your long leg lenses. Okay, give me my rocks back. Those are literally the most important things in this game. Not really. But. Okay, I guess I lost one of my rocks. Let's go mark this other dude. Do I even have to? Yeah, I do. Gosh darn it. I don't want to. 10% health added to the medicine pouch. Hello. Hello. Come over here. You know what? I'd like to see you try to come over here. Right now. Why am I using shock? Wait, is this guy shock? No, he's... How about I just hit you in that little sack you got right there? Hey, you can't touch me. You can touch me. Can't even come down here. Stop it. That's literally all he can do. Wait, what are those things' weaknesses? I wanna see those little top things. Okay, I saw it. Power cell is... Okay, armor breaking and electricity. So I don't have any... I have that. I'm gonna go for some lightning. See, it's all about the stats, my dude. Some people are over there and they're like not even worrying about stats, but you should be. You should be worrying about stats. Okay, come on.
I dropped it!
Can I silent strike? Like this? Nope. I should probably mark it right now. But nah. Let it come over here. Come right over here. No, don't stay out of the way, Alloy. Come on, move. There we go. Alright. Pick up my rock. Take your trash. Are there like chests or something I can put crap in? That would really be helpful. I honestly have too many mats. Oh, there are more. Get the frick off, Alloy. Well, okay, thank you.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Okay, so that is 100 meters away. And these are just scrappers. So that's alright. Ooh, they're low level, aren't they? They are all low level. Okay, that's good, that's good. Yes, I can one-hit them. Of course I can. Come on. Come on in. Never mind. Don't come in. Don't come in. Don't come in here. Don't dare touch me. You know what? Forget it. I'd go head-on with this guy. No, stop it. Stop that. Alright, let's just go ahead and not do this. Crap. He saw me enter, no.
He thought so.
Was that a checkpoint? Was that a checkpoint? Ooh, please, please tell me it was a checkpoint. Oh, if that was, no. If that wasn't a checkpoint, I'm gonna be angered. Of course I removed the component. I removed his entire Can you not? I hate the little freaking things they leave behind. So just, what is the point? Oh no. That's another L. Mike, just go ahead and drop this one. As in drop this, run. No, hide, hide, hide. You can't see me. You can't see me right now. You can't see. Dang it. I wanted to at least kill him. Alright, that was an L right there. Don't get all up in that stuff, though. It's nasty. It's gross. It's poo. Yes, come over here. Give in to your anger. No, you're not going to do that. And I'm a fin about to run over there and murk yourself. Okay, so he goes back and forth like that.
Come here!
Yeet! Alright, there we go. I don't want any of this. Take the metal shards, but frick it. Frick you. Medicinal plants. Oh, I can't grab it, I see. Why do we even have scrap? Oh, shoot, he noticed me. How? Why? Where? When? Can I just see your weaknesses real quick? And just like skip this for right now and just let me go ahead and view your weaknesses. Are all of their weaknesses the same? Wait, I gotta scan. Crap. Alright, I'm not giving up on this run. Medicinal plants. Okay, scan. Okay. Armor breaking. Okay, break off. Did you see me come in here?
Yep.
Okay, go. How about we just don't do this right now? How about you just die? Okay, please? Just go ahead and kill yourself. Just, you know you're not gonna be alloy, so just go stand in the water. Yeah, just stay in there. Just kidding, it doesn't even affect you guys. You guys are freaking high tech as crap. Okay, let's knock this one. Too good at this game. Okay, don't spark me. Don't you give me the sparks. Watch your metal.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Stop moving, you dead animal. Oh shoot, this is the thing I just fought. I mean, it's not the exact same thing. It's not the exact robot I fought, but this is the exact model that I just fought a second ago. Huge and they're freaking annoying as crap. Didn't I upgrade that? Or did I just not? I did not. Maybe I did. I did. But I just upgraded it again.
Close now. Head for that ridge.
Is that a rock or a plant? It's a plant. I'm done with all these enemies.
You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Don't mess up, Alloy.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Sorry.
Here we go.
Are you gonna jump? Alright, so it's gonna start me.
All I want is to take a bath.
All you want is to take a bath?
We walk in the sun all day to surf the
ship. Can I connect them? Is that what I can do? This isn't the right thing.
Quietly.
I know I just did that right next to him. Trying to get him to come back here. Come on. Go check that out. Friend. I don't want your cultist crap. Okay. Give me my rock. It's the only thing in this world that I ever really care about. My rocks. They're pretty. Pretty rocks. Don't touch me. Don't touch me over there. You can't.
Not sure what that was.
Crap. Crap.
You cannot
why?
Escape.
Why?
Our
why?
Ground.
Why can I not escape? Why can I not hit a single shot? Can I die?
Don't let her run.
Don't let her run. I'm not trying to run, I'm killing you. Did I really just miss that? Don't touch me. So touch. That explosion actually just messed me up. Come on.
Who knows where she went? Fight back.
What? Where are you? The heck?
We're dead too, if you don't fight.
Someone's calling me, but I can't pick up. Really? And I'm gonna take this call.
Blasting all day and all night. Can't sleep. Can't think.
What was it? Battle is upon us! Night comes. I will teach you to bleed.
I saw Strider transform from a gentle machine into a monster. That is the power of Shadow.
Oh, what? Someone here? The shadow
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. The repel point. It'll get me out of here, but first I need to crash the network.
Can't sleep, can't think.
By the sun!
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. The repel point. It'll get me out of here, but first I need to crash the network. Here looks tracks churned up. Drag marks leading towards that gate. The gate's barred. No getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
You think? Shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helas. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What did you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him.
Just enough to want to stop him.
Did it. He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that tall neck?
Would not have been easy to drag the tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
What up, my slusher gusher?
Yeah, Landon, I know you can't hear me. You scrub.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap? Taking a nap? Come on.
Keep running!
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and guns, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. Wherever these machines are made, I'll find a way to operate them there.
To the city guard the other day.
That'll wake them up.
Sunfall. The Mad King drowned Summer Palace. A bulwark of Carja might against the Howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history.
But they had no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Strange illnesses, sudden deaths, weird disappearances. What is going on?
The sun ray.
Proud
tradition of Carja.
Stay off my focus.
Kips catches you here. Lucky if you survived long enough to wind. Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful.
What are you doing?
Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
Outlanders, if you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here.
Having a listen to Bahavas.
I hear the Shadow Carja are looking for one of their own.
Should pay well.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edoman, the one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law!
I command Lucian Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of Radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside. I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel. Gotta see the sun ring from on high.
But the Kestrels.
Ah! They want us to see this.
It's a short drop from there.
Quite an impression.
If you don't have something for me, be on your way.
Other side of the tower. Look for a vent.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what you give me, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride. I'm heading down.
I've spent a lifetime trying to uncover the secrets of this world. Where the machines came from, how the old ones achieved such marvels only to fall into silence and death. A lifetime of failure, as year by year, decade after decade, I hit walls I could not break, doors I could never breach.
Hello.
Until Honora Huntress marched out of the savage east. And voila, for her, all the deepest secrets of the earth were laid bare. I suspect you will have an easier time with this door than I did years ago.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Malfunction. 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 Malfunction.
Are you kidding me?
You don't hear me laughing.
Shut up. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Elizabeth Sobeck here! Requesting access!
Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
I do! Get me through this door!
Analyzing. Primary access inoperable due to mechanical failure. Emergency venting procedure likely to circumvent blockage. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
Emergency venting authorized.
I underestimated you. See, by now I...
have everything.
That will draw attention. We won't have this place to ourselves for long now.
We? Last I checked, I was the one risking my life down here.
Yes, fine. Now will you please get moving? There's so much to learn in less time than I'd hoped.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn.
Zero Dawn. We found it.
Are you really so surprised?
Facility diagnostics detect multiple failures. Attempting repair.
So, what was this room?
An entrance hall, perhaps.
Please take a seat and wait for your name to be called. A selection of beverages and snacks are up. Please proceed into viewing room one for an important message.
What was this place?
A holographic theater.
ZD-01 data intact. Initiating playback.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn. I am General Harris, Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff of the United States of America. I'm sure you've heard the rumors that Zero Dawn is a top-secret superweapons program, the technological miracle that will save us from the Pharaoh Plague, if Operation Enduring Victory can hold off the robots long enough. The reason I'm sure you've heard the rumors is... that I'm the one who spread them, and they are all lies. Zero Dawn is not a super weapons program, and it will not save us. Nothing will save us. And here's why. By the time the glitch was noticed, it was already too late. Nothing could stop the Pharaoh Plague. Nothing can. Its robots will continue to replicate and devour the biosphere. Life on Earth will be destroyed. Our planet reduced to a barren sphere. Global extinction is inevitable. No matter how many we kill, the robots just keep exponentially making more. If we had their deactivation codes, we could shut them all down. The entire swarm. But since their cryptographic protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, cracking a code set would take half a century. At best, we've got 16 months. Not exactly what you'd call a survival option. The destruction of a biosphere is not the sort of apocalypse you can wait out in a fallout shelter or a space station. There will be no Earth left to reclaim. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million Pharaoh robots on it, hibernating. Waiting for something to eat. This is the horrible truth behind the lies of Operation Enduring Victory. My lies. Lies designed to inspire millions of innocents to sacrifice themselves in battle. Why? One reason. To buy time for you and the work you will do here. Zero Day. The day that life on Earth ceases to exist. Is coming fast. It cannot be stopped. The hope of Zero Dawn is that something new might come after. But I will leave it to Elizabeth Sobeck to shine that thin ray of light into the darkness. Harris, out.
That doesn't make sense. Life on Earth didn't cease to exist.
He said it could not be stopped.
But it was. Somehow it saved us. I've got to keep looking. Find out how she did it.
Alright, I'm back. Break it.
Kestrels. They got in. Through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out!
Oh, that wasn't a...
If it moves, kill it!
What is this place? Tomb?
Can y'all see me through you?
Guess I am going to crazy.
What is you doing?
Not gonna die!
Oh, these guys are high. High level, not like marijuana. Oh lord. I scan you and go.
You previously worked for Pharaoh Automated Systems.
On the Chariot Line self-replication routines. I came here thinking this was a rendition. People took me, I thought. I've been trying to swallow the guilt.
I messed this kid up.
Would you like to take a moment? Too close to the trap.
No, I just.
The data ports.
I really hope
this could be and bag myself.
Was a way to undo it all. My work. Yeah. I'm sorry to say I was ever proud of it, but that could really sell a contract. In the light of creation.
Elizabeth Sobeck.
You've heard the bad news, and it's all true. The Pharaoh Plague is devouring the biosphere. Life itself will cease to exist. But does that have to be the end? What if we could give life a future? What if we could build a kind of seed from which, on a dead planet, life could blossom anew? This is the aim. The hope. of Project Zero Dawn to create a super intelligent, fully automated terraforming system and bring life back from lifelessness. What would such a system require? At its core, it would need a true AI, fully capable of making the trillions of decisions necessary to reconstitute the biosphere. An immortal guardian, devoted to the reflourishing of life. We call it Gaia. Mother Nature as an AI. But that's just the core of the system. She will need to be surrounded and empowered by a comprehensive suite of subordinate functions. Think of them as extensions of Gaia's mind, each dedicated to a specific purpose. Now, these aren't AIs, but make no mistake, each presents an engineering challenge more profound than anything the human species has ever before attempted. Hardware that preserves and then gestates the billions of seeds and embryos from which life will be reborn. The construction of underground facilities to hold it all. And that's just the start. We don't have to build the entire system. The beauty of a fully automated terraforming system is that it can build itself.
Was that the lady who talked to us just before this? Is that who it was? This is getting interesting.
Now, over the days to come, you'll learn how all these functions, all these pieces that you'll be working on, fit together. How we'll race the clock to execute our harvest initiatives, write the software, build the tech and the facilities. How we'll lock it down and seal it up before the inevitable occurs. But even more important, you'll know how it doesn't end here. How Gaia will generate those deactivation codes General Harris talked about, and build the transmission arrays to broadcast them, shutting down the Pharaoh robots for good. How Gaia will not just build, but imagine any conceivable robot it needs to do its work across centuries. From detoxifying the Earth's ravaged atmosphere and poisoned seas, to the regreening of the Earth from cryopreserved seed stocks, to rewilding the Earth with animal life. And then, when all that is done, how a new generation of human beings, spawned at cradle facilities around the globe, will partake of Apollo, the vast archive of human knowledge and cultural achievement from which they will learn of us, our world. And most important, how not to repeat our mistakes. It's not an impossible dream. It is within our grasp if we work tirelessly and stop at nothing to achieve it. We can't stop life from ending. But if you will help me, help Gaia, we can give it a future. Join me and help make that future real.
Destroyed, but then remade?
Yes, by a machine of creation.
Elizabeth did this for life, for us. But why Hades then, if it was part ended up in the wreckage of a Pharaoh robot? Why does it want to kill me? Apollo, the Archive of Knowledge, what happened to that?
I'm as confused as you are.
Intruder! Get her!
Whatever you do, don't die now.
Hello.
we go. Another one of these. Need to find the right configuration. There's a part missing. Maybe there's a storage area nearby.
Hey, I'm done with Brett's encounter.
Now, those lame FBI black hats at Mockingbird back in the day, I enjoyed schooling them. But maybe I went in too hard on this poor counselor. She was cute, and just going down a checklist after all. Couldn't expect her to see how ridiculous Zero D's ambitions are. God's own budget thrown at a kid playing with a hologram sculptor? Palms up, honey. I'm just calling it like it is. Hey, look, Mom, I'm making nature. Now, if nature is so important, why not let nature take its course?
My outro, Kayla. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. I don't give a single crap. Alright.